Recently, scientists have developed new ways of making precise changes to the genome. These methods have the potential to dramatically alter how we study living things, how we develop new crops, how we diagnose and treat disease, and more. Based on certain microbial immune systems called CRISPRs, these gene editing systems act like a word processor's find and replace function for the genome. Scientists are adapting, expanding, and improving CRISPR-based systems to create a diverse gene editing toolkit. The goal is to make any desired change in the genome accurately, precisely, and safely. In the lab today, CRISPR-based systems let us conduct large-scale experiments with unprecedented speed. For example, building an animal model that mimics a human disease can take years. With new gene editing tools, we can now make models in as little as a few weeks. In addition, we can create models that carry the unique genetic misspellings that are found in disease, so we can study them. This gives us a more realistic model of what's happening in disease. This is helping scientists more quickly and systematically answer some of the basic biology questions that have remained open since the human genome was first sequenced, such as what each gene is actually doing in the body. CRISPR-based technologies could also offer new and better ways to diagnose or treat disease. For example, doctors might someday use CRISPR-based therapies to correct mutations in some of a patient's cells. These genetic changes could improve a patient's health, but would not be passed on to the next generation. Scientists are also making inexpensive, easy-to-use, and highly accurate tests for infectious diseases, or even to track some cancers based on CRISPR. To make full use of these powerful tools, we need a better idea of what genes do and what happens when we modify them. And CRISPR-based tools are helping to advance the goal of understanding the roles of all genes in health and disease.